Coca-Cola hacks you need to try. Hey everyone, it's Alexa and welcome back to another video. This deliciously sweet beverage's history began in 1886. It was the creation of Atlanta pharmacist Dr. John S. Pemberton. It was originally patented as a medicine and was meant to replace morphine. It was made from the coca leaves and cola nuts. The syrup was eventually mixed with carbonated water and his associates enjoyed drinking it as a beverage. Besides drinking, here is a list of hacks you can try with your Coca-Cola along with a few nuggets of interesting information. Remove driveway oil stains. It sounds too good to be true, doesn't it? Driveway stains really do make a driveway look awful, and here's a non-chemical way of removing them easily. This tried and tested hack has seen the oldest, darkest, nastiest oil stains being removed with little elbow grease. Eliminate a slug problem. If you're a keen gardener and you've spent hours toiling away growing your own veggies and beautiful flowers, you understand the frustration of getting to your garden only to discover that slugs have been hard at your work. Leave a bowl of Coca-Cola out overnight and the slugs will move on to somebody else's garden. Clean your toilet. Cleaning the loo is not a great job, but it's one we all must do. Take the hard work out of cleaning yours by using Coke to do the job. Pour a can of Coke into the bowl, let it stand for a few minutes, and then use your toilet brush to scrub away the stains. The baking soda and acidity of Coke removes the marks effortlessly. Take rust off. It's a little disconcerting thinking that we're drinking something that can remove rust, but it's the truth. If your car or bicycle has a little rust coming through, the tiny bits of phosphoric acid in your Coke can remove the rust and leave your once rusted spot shiny and looking like new. If you use tin foil to rub in the Coke, the soft abrasiveness of the foil makes the rust disappear quickly. Unstick a screw. This hack is best used using a regular Coke and not a diet one. If you have a rusty screw that just won't come out, pour some Coke on it. Tap lightly on the screw and then remove the screw after waiting a minute or two. Remove clothing stains. There are two ways of doing this. Some like to pour the Coca-Cola directly onto the stain, while others prefer adding a can of Coke in with the laundry. Either way, the Coke helps remove stubborn stains and removes odors from your clothing. Remove snow from windshields. Scraping a snowed-up windshield is time-consuming, not to mention really cold. Avoid both by grabbing a tin of Coke and pouring it over your windscreen. The ice starts to slush up within a few minutes, and then it's easy to brush off. Fertilize plants. Okay, don't go crazy and start spraying Coke all over your plants, as it can damage some of them. But on plants like azaleas and gardenias, go ahead. They benefit from a slightly acidic liquid, and pouring some around their base helps to feed the microorganisms in the soil. Remove dead bugs. Dead bugs on your windscreen are hard to remove and require a bit of an arm workout to do so. Save yourself the trouble by pouring a can of Coke over it, as the acid in the Coke chews away at the bugs, leaving your windscreen looking brand new. Clean your windows. Very much like our prior post, the acid in Coca-Cola makes an excellent window cleaner. So if you've run out of Windex, you know what to do. Remove jellyfish stings. If you're out in the ocean and you have a run-in with a jellyfish, you're gonna have a problem. Most people do not carry anti-sting lotion to the beach. However, a lot of people might have a Coke with them. Grab the Coke and pour it over the sting for 30 seconds, and it will reduce the pain of the jellyfish sting. Clean your spectacles. Glasses get grimy and greasy quickly, so pour some Coke over them and then dry them well with a soft cloth. You'll be amazed at how clear your vision is after that. Clean burnt pans. Greasy burnt pans can benefit enormously from being soaked in Coke. The acid in the Coke will remove any remaining remnants of last night's greasy burnt dinner. Remove hair dye. We're not saying Coke will remove all brands of hair dye, but by rinsing your colored hair in Diet Coke, if the color is temporary, it will take it away much faster than if you left it to just washing. If you have a permanent color, the Diet Coke will heavily fade it. Get rid of skunk smell. How often have you needed to get rid of skunk smell? Hopefully never, but if you find yourself in this awkward predicament, pour a can of Coke over the offending smell. It will stop the odor much faster than any soap or carpet wash ever could. Add it to cakes. Yes, this is one that works, and adding Coke to your cake mix makes the cake so moist and tasty. Take your standard cake mix and add the tin of Coke into it and bake as you usually would. It's honestly that simple. Your cake will be consumed within minutes of it coming out of the oven. Get rid of gum. Getting gum stuck in your hair is a nightmare, and people have suggested ice and peanut butter to remove it. Forget those ideas and try Coke. Pour Coke on the gum, leave it for a few minutes, and just gently pick it off. Same if you get gum on your clothes, and then remove it with a butter knife. Treat a wasp sting. If you're stung by a wasp or a hornet, there's only one thing to do. Put Coke on it. Wasps and hornets have an alkaline venom, so it's best treated with acidic remedies, such as white vinegar or Coke. It doesn't work for bees, though, as their venom is acidic. You could try baking soda for that, though. Descale a kettle. Kettles tend to build up lime scale over time, and it doesn't look great. Give yours a good clean by boiling a can of Coke inside the kettle. Let it stand for 30 minutes and pour it out. Rinse with water. Your tea and coffee will taste so much better after this. Remove blood stains. Getting blood on your clothing is a nightmare, so do the obvious and soak it in Coke. Then just wash it like you usually would, and the blood stain will be removed. Remove paint. Removing paint can be a challenge, but soak Coke in a towel and keep applying to the affected area. Eventually, the paint will start to warp and you can scrape it away easily. Use it as a marinade. Some of the best recipes involve Coke, and if you're gearing up for summer and grilling, keep this in mind. The acidity in Coke helps tenderize your meat and gives it a sweet flavor. If you combine it with a marinade and soak your meat overnight, you'll have some very flavorsome meals the following day. Helps with nausea. This is an old hack that has stood the test of time. If you feel nauseous, flatten some Coke and drink that. Drink flat Coke once an hour to relieve acute nausea. To flatten Coke quickly, add half a teaspoon of sugar and stir. The bubbles will disappear and your Coke is ready to make you feel better. Clean your car battery terminals. You can use Coke to clean your corroded car batteries or to ensure a better connection. The Coke doesn't dilute the battery acid and does a great job at cleaning it up. Add to your compost. If you are stuck with a lot of flat Coke and you are not feeling nauseous, then add it to your compost for an extra boost. The acid and sugar helps break down organic matter and attracts microorganisms, further assisting in the composting process. Treat headaches. It's been proven that caffeine can help reduce a headache, so drinking a Coke may assist you in getting rid of yours. The caffeine reduces inflammation and can be added to your regular headache pills for faster relief. Remove tarnish from copper. If you have some old copper objects at home, give them a good sprucing up with Coke. The acid dissolves the stain from the metal. Shine your pennies. Shiny pennies are so much prettier to look at than dull ones. Remove years of gunk on your pennies by soaking them in Coke. Remove marker stains. Never one to stifle a child's creativity. However, not so great when it's a permanent marker on your wall. No need to panic though. Grab a cloth, dip it in some Coke, and scrub away. The Coke removes the marker without removing the paint. Going vintage. Give your photographs or some paper an old vintage look. Pour a Coke in a flat dish and dip the photograph or paper into it. Let it soak for a second and hang it up to dry. When it's dry, all that remains is a vintage photograph or sheet of paper that also has a great smell. Dissolve a tooth. We don't really know why you'd want to do this, but if you've lost a tooth, try this cool experiment. Soak the tooth in a sealed container of Coke and watch it slowly dissolve before your eyes. Unblock your garbage disposal. By pouring Coke down your garbage disposal and rinsing it with hot water, you can easily break down all the gunk that's gotten trapped in there. This method is much safer and cost-effective than buying heavy-duty chemicals from the hardware store. Clean your floors. Coca-Cola can be used as a multi-purpose floor cleaner. Fill a bucket of warm water, add a can of Coke, and mop away. The end result? Super shiny floors. Free your stomach. New studies suggest that Coke may help fight tummies that don't want to work. It's suggested it might have something to do with the acidic levels in Coke that works like gastric acid would, thereby assisting in the digestion process. Enhance your curls. Coca-Cola contains phosphoric acid that contracts hair cuticles. If your hair is naturally curly, Coke will enhance those natural curls. It's an affordable way to keep your curls bouncy and beautiful. Pool cleaner. This hack is worth a try because if it works, it'll save you thousands over the summer season. If you pour a 2-liter bottle of Coke into your pool, the soda will remove iron or rust stains. Jell-O on the next level. When making Jell-O, substitute the water with Coca-Cola. It gives the jelly a unique flavor, and if you're over 21, you could add your favorite drink to that, like vodka or rum. How do you like your Coca-Cola? After listening to this list, be honest. Are you ever going to drink it again? Let us know in the comments below. The old-fashioned way. Despite all the practical uses for Coca-Cola, it is best served in a glass of ice on a very hot day, or added to vodka, rum, or bourbon. Those are the most practical ways to enjoy yours. No. Oh.